cities of the world, Beijing, China. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's continue with the championship matches of this event. So let's get this party started. Gentlemen, after a great evening of MMA fighting, we come to the Art of War Fighting Championship 12 Invincible main event of the evening. So for the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, from Beijing, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble! The blue corner, standing 177 centimeters, his weight also 72 kilograms, he's the fighter with a solid foundation of traditional Chinese martial arts from China, please welcome in the ring at this time, ladies and gentlemen, His Highness Sheikh Zayed bin Mohammed Al Nahyan and Her Highness Sheikh bin Mohammed Al Maktoum to present the champion his trophy at this time.
We really believe that mixed martial arts has huge potential. Definitely the Art of War is going to be the largest mixed martial arts brand in China. Mixed martial arts as a sport is going to be the national sport.
The sport of MMA is going worldwide. It's huge in North America. It's getting big in Europe, and now it's huge in, always been big in Japan, but now it's getting huge in China. So Everything's growing, everything's expanding, it's the way global.
Hi, it's Michael Buffer, and it's a great pleasure for me to be here in Beijing, the home of the Olympics, and the city of 20 million people that's proud to have hosted the Art of War Fighting Championships 12, Invincible, and I was glad to be a part of it as the announcer, and I think the 5,000, 6,000 fans that showed up were treated to a great night of MMA.